As a decision maker in the insurance and finance industry, you can use social media to reach your personal goals. And I went to the beautiful city of London to talk with nobody less than the social media and marketing legend Gary Vaynerchuk himself to get some concrete tips how to concretely do it. But who is Gary and what does he have to say to the industry? Gary did not only build up a significant family business and invest very early in Twitter, Uber and Facebook, but he built a worldwide known personal brand. If he would tweet that he would come to your office, you can be sure hundreds of people would line up at your headquarters. And me too. So in case you don't know him, make sure to check him out. I think insurance and finance professional can learn a lot from Gary Vaynerchuk. But have a look yourself. Hey guys, I'm here in London with nobody less than Gary Vaynerchuk. Thank you very much for your time.
Of course.
After working years in the insurance and finance industry, I founded Digital Scouting as a content platform for insurance and finance professionals as a hobby, side hustle, but it blew up. A few months after I started in 2018, it blew up with also significant revenue. And for this conservative topic, I use social media a lot and try to be also funny as a German can be. And and this led to keynotes around the world, to posts that got a lot of views. I quit my corporate job, I loved. Digital Scouting is now 20 people and we consult insurers and banks and helping them building digital products and services they like. So app, because we have people in our team that build apps in other industries that really resonated. We help them with market entry because I have like a decade of networking behind me and so I can make intros to people and bring them together. And last but not least, I call it attention hacking what we do, because all the things when we started Digital Scouting, it was surely a lot by accident because we only could do the stuff that was efficient and cheap. And all our learnings and methods we are sharing now with our clients, calling it attention hacking. Last but not least, Bitkom, the Germany's association for digital industry, called us one of the hottest consulting companies in finance and insurance in Central Europe. And well, it was quite a ride the last 2 years. And it's also your fault.
Well, that makes me happy.
Yeah. Is it actually broken your foot?
Yeah, I have a small break and severe sprains. So.
Yeah.
Happens.
Yeah, but what you guys need to know, so we're doing here a meeting, even though he has a broken foot. But who would I be if I would not come with something? I know you're still not having a favorite soccer team in Europe yet.
Yeah.
And you're a fan of underpriced attention. I mean,
I
think you invented this scientific term.
Thank you.
And I know a club who was once dominating Europe, winning the Champions League against Real Madrid, 1980. And since like a few decades of decay and mismanagement, after 99 years belonging to the highest class in soccer in Germany, we were relegated, Hamburg Sports Club. Yeah, and I know you want to buy the Jets, okay?
Yes.
Yeah, but maybe you need a stepstone or you can try out. So I brought you actually something.
I love it.
I brought you something. It's a jersey, Hamburg Sports Club jersey.
I love
like
it.
Like this, but also the back.
The back, Peter. I love it.
Yeah.
I love it.
Yeah. I found out that 5
is right.
Yeah.
This is amazing.
Yeah.
I can't wait to wear it.
Another question, we did a study and we looked at the top 25 insurers and how many C-suits are actually present on social media and how many people are active. What is your guess? How many?
Top 25
insurers.
How many executives?
180.
Did you count LinkedIn?
Yeah, LinkedIn, Xing, Twitter, and if they have been active in December just on one like, one comment, one post, that would count already as being active.
Less than 10%.
7, yeah. So 93 are not, but the good news is, I don't only want to be bashed in C-suits, but the good news is there are a few of smaller players doing a very good job. For example, a small Bavarian insurance CEO, he did not say to his sales guys and girls, you need to do this educational thing, that he just published his certificate. So this has an interesting effect. So there are some good ones. But what would you recommend, especially younger C-suits or senior VPs, how could they use, as corporate managers, social media to promote the company, but also themselves?
I think you create content in your opinions and passions to the best of your ability, that stay within the guidelines of the organization, whether through regulation or what is politically accepted.
Yeah.
If you're a C-suite executive, but the CEO in your insurance company frowns on any content, she or he is very secretive,
yeah,
and you go and post every day on LinkedIn and share stuff, you're gonna be in trouble.
Yeah.
But that doesn't mean that there aren't people that work in organizations that are okay with you posting.
Yeah.
They just want you to stay within regulations. And if you give a thought on smarter ways to plan for insurance, or if you write a post why a 63-year-old should review their insurance policies, anything that actually brings value, that information is going to lead to opportunity. When you say, hey Gary, all this great stuff that has happened to me, I blame some of it on you,
yeah,
right? I've been pushing for over a decade that creating content on the internet, which is free,
yeah,
and taking advantage of the actual attention on these platforms, which is free, you can run ads, but it's free,
yeah,
attention hacking, things like that, like same with me, like that's all I ever did in the beginning.
And the funny thing is,
please,
it really works.
Go for
it. I mean, we can, no, really, it's really for me, I didn't grow up with, I wasn't born with a selfie stick,
mm-hmm,
but it's unbelievable that it really works.
It really works.
Sometimes it's frustrating, you write a scientific article or you give a tip on something and just a few people read it and you make a selfie somewhere and it blows up. It's like this, but nevertheless, what I want to also say, my colleagues in the insurance industry, it really, really works.
So, if you made it to here, it means you really like the video. It would mean the world to me if you could hit the subscribe button down here or sign up for our newsletter so we can give you all the hottest, newest trends we scout around the world for free even sooner.